So, I started a whiskey club called Club Marzipan. We pick barrels, and I try to organize things that are fun, that are cool for the club. And I first tasted Hemingway, I think it was in competition, and I was like, this is really freaking good. I love the bottle. I was like, I'd love to get a barrel pick with this bottle. And then when you all opened it up, I was like, yes! This is something that everybody in the group's been really looking forward to. They've been super stoked about it. I could not wait. I've never been to Key West. And there's something special about this island. There's something really special here. Rye has a handful of quintessential notes that I feel like need to be there. Like, there needs to be a spice component. I'm a big fan of a rye that'll come out, slap you in the face, stay there, and just kind of tickle your palate with spice. Those are my favorite ryes. The cask strength ryes that we picked, I think, have a layered complexity. They have a lot of sweet notes to them. But they still have that spice backbone. So everything that we tasted, rye drinkers will love and bourbon drinkers would love. They're sweet and they're spicy. I think what we had is a perfect combo. Whiskey is a lot like writing. Like, every glass has its own story. I've said that 1,000 times, and it sounds cheesy, but it's so true. The Hemingway rye is one of the best 95.5 ryes I've had. Like, I know y'all's name is on it and everything, but once it's in the glass, you know, it is mentally, I'm beginning to remove it from being yours. It's now mine.
No, I want to say.